Hey, Raintree. We are excited about this weekend. We've got a couple different things that are starting up, starting Sunday night and even going on into the week. First of which is we have small groups for several different groups. We'll be kicking up for the fall semester. You'll have an opportunity to maybe plug into a small group on a Sunday night or a Wednesday night or even to some degree in other areas or other times throughout the week. I also want to make sure that you know about another thing that we're doing. We have Equip, which is a hybrid of small groups of sorts, but it's going to be taking place here at the church. It is for all ages, but specifically, a lot of this was geared towards helping newer folks plug in, build relationships, helping younger families and small groups with kids, because it can be difficult to do small groups with kids. And at the same time, though, this thing is completely constructed so that folks of all ages can come and be a part of this. Sunday nights up here at the church from 5 to 6, we're going to be having kids of all ages. We're going to have youth ministry stuff going on. We have several college kids that I know will be plugging in with us as well at this Equip opportunity. And so we are hoping that everyone from birth to however old you are, you feel welcome and will come and be a part of this. I promise you it's going to be a great opportunity for you to build relationships, get to know some folks, whether you've been here a long time or maybe you're just kind of plugging in with us. And at the same time, during that hour period, you're going to get a chance to hear a little bit of some teaching. You're going to get a chance to hear a little bit of get some prayer time with your table and with your people, and at the same time, get a chance to really have some deeper discussion, to go a little bit further. This coming month, we're going to be walking through the vocation of man, like what was God's original purpose for us to do while we were here, and how is our life impacted by what God wanted for us. And so I hope you will come and be a part of that. I know that we have a tendency to get busy. I'm asking you, I'm begging you, I'm encouraging you that you would make this a priority. Come and be a part of this. Be a part of a small group. Be a part of Equip. Come and really make church church and do something to where we are pouring ourselves out and learning more before God, and at the same time we are pouring into one another. I hope that you will come and be a part of that. Like I said, this begins this coming Sunday night, September 10th. We're going to be meet up here at the church from 5 to 6. We'll have activities for all sorts of kids. And at the same time, Sunday morning, if you want, you can hit the small group table, and we will help you get to a small group with all the information that you might need if you want to go that route as well. Either or, but we hope you'll pick one. See you Sunday.